फाइव सेकेंड, टू सेकेंड, रेडी। लर्न काउंसिल फॉर द अपोजिट पार्टी नंबर टू हैज फर्दर सबमिटेड दैट एडमिटेडली द रिविजनिस्ट हैज नॉट प्रोड्यूस्ड द हाई स्कूल सर्टिफिकेट एज रिक्वायर्ड बाय रूल 12। द डॉक्यूमेंट ऑन विच द रिविजनिस्ट इज रिलाइंग इज अ फोटो स्टेट कॉपी ऑफ द हाई स्कूल मार्कशीट इन विच द डेट ऑफ बर्थ ऑफ द रिविजनिस्ट इज मैंसन्ड। However, it is not disputed that the original mark sheet was also filed by the revisionist at the appellate stage. The submission on behalf of the opposite party number 2 is that the high school mark sheet cannot be equated with matriculation certificate. When Rule 12 requires that there should be matriculation certificate, then any other document cannot be substituted in its place. The mark sheet is a document which states the marks obtained by a candidate in different subjects. It is not a certificate certifying any fact. According to him, in the absence of a high school certificate, the board and the first appellate court rightly relied upon the date of birth certificate issued from the school first attended, in which the date of birth of the revisionist is mentioned as 14 March 1987. The occurrence is of the date to May 2005. And as such, the revisionist was above 18 years of age at the time of occurrence, and both the courts below have therefore rightly declined him to declare as a juvenile. It has also been submitted on behalf of the opposite party number 2 that the subsequent criminal case in which the revisionist was declared as juvenile and the order became final was in fact a manipulated case. The FIR of that case was knowingly got lodged against the revisionist, in which revisionist made appearance, and on his application the board declared him juvenile. Since the case was manipulated one, therefore the complainant did not file any appeal against the order declaring him juvenile, and the order became final, but the said order will not help the revisionist in the present case because the board, under the directions of the appellate court, conducted inquiry and recorded a finding that the revisionist was not juvenile. Learned counsel for the opposite party number 2 submits that this matter relates to a case in which a minor girl, while returning home with her younger brother, was forcibly picked up by the revisionist and others co-accused persons and was subjected to brutal gang rape by 6 persons. The accused persons not only subjected her to cruelty and brutality, but also her body was burnt with a cigarette and lighter. After the aforesaid assault, the girl was thrown on the road. The complainant lodged the report of this occurrence with police station Asiana, and the police, after a detailed investigation, submitted charge sheet against 6 persons, including the revisionist. The co-accused have already been convicted after full trial and have been sentenced to undergo 10 years rigorous imprisonment. One accused was sentenced to life imprisonment. However, 2 of them were declared juvenile, but they have also been convicted as provided under the Juvenile Justice Act.